Assalamualaikum.
Pertama-tama, first, let's say thanks to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala for all happiness and his blessings. Secondly, salawat dan salam give to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who guide from the darkness to the brightness. I will be presenting about how to install Mikrotik at Genesis and function. Before I open my presentation about me, my name is Muhammad Bayram Arajeba Sikinich. I was born Chelsea, Bogor, 13 August
2001.
And my school, vocational high school, SMK Marina Tumpukan Jumbel. And my certification, MTSNA, MTSRE, and UEWA. And my blog, catatan lab anak santri blogspot.com. And Facebook, Muhammad Bayram. And my phone number 0858 3914 8155. Experience. I used to participate in the teacher training program. They are about 16 teachers we teach. And secondly, Indian training at Cyber Media and Budinia. And also I want to part in teaching and network program to school. And the three. The three observation at Petralitas Indonesia Technology. I get a job my school for observation. And my book. During my schooling in SMK Marina Tuturan, I have produced some of my book. That is about Mikrotik and Cisco CCNA. Actually, I have made three books, but not yet, and is in the process. Next, about my school. About my school, vocational SMK Marina Tuturan. My address, you can see like this picture. And daily activities. First I wake up. After that I do ablution. Then I pray subuh. And after that, I went to the kitchen to eat. And I went to school at 7 o'clock. And three. Every day I'm always doing the UN, the 10A from school. And then, and every week I go to Sodom to relieve stressful talks from school reason. And material. My material, install Mikrotik at Genesis. This Genesis is actually a network emulator that seems to run a thing, but actually it does not have it. Well, in this tutorial, I will try to enter mycotic water into Genesry. But before you install mycotic into your Genesry, you must have application Genesry first. The way you can download at www.genesry.com. If you already download install, is like the following. Step one. You can open installation Genesry. Then you can click. You can just click next. And step two, license agreement. Here you can click I agree for license agreement Genesry 1.3.3 version. And then step three, you can choose Genesry. And after that you can you click Genesry, you can click next. And step four, uncheck WhatsApp and SolarWinds. Here you can uncheck WhatsApp 1.12.1 and SolarWinds response, and then you can click next. Step five, location. Location, you can browse file Genesry anywhere, and then you can click install. After you click install, step six, license agreement secondly. The first license agreement for Genesry application, here license agreement for WinPicker. And then you can click I agree. And step seven, install. Install, you can just click install. And then step eight, waiting until finish. Same, file Genesry installing. Same. And then after we install the file Genesry file, you can click no. So why you can click no? Because here license
you must buy
license, and then click next. Finish. You can click finish. Okay. The first I'm learning about how to install Genesry application. Secondly, to insert the mycotic file in Genesry. if you try to open the jealousy, well, we are going to try entering mikrotik, router into jealousy, but before that you must first download the ISO file at www.mikrotik.com. Okay, if you have to rearrange the files in ISO into EMG file or in convert, well, if you have to put in into the Genesis file, this file is white. Chemo VMS. First, you can click Chemo VMS and new. After you click new, you must click EOS V. Okay, EOS V. And after you click, after you choose EOS V, you can click next. Name. The name. Insert name. Free. Example. Mikrotik example. And then you can click next. And then next. You can here. You can just click next. Mikrotik files. Mikrotik files. Here you have to click browse. Browse. After that, you can choose where you put the file Mikrotik you have downloaded. But remember, you must enter its file in .eng. .eng. Like this picture. And then done. If you have spray, but no, you can use Mikrotik in Genesis. Well, for those of you who do not know, feature in Genesis or how config it in this tutorial. I will also give a little about using or configuration, Mikrotik configuration router in the following Genesis. Example of Mikrotik configuration. The first, well, before I will notification the usefulness of existing filter in Genesis. The first, if you want to install cable, you can click picture, cable picture. And secondly, if anyone to add a router, if you add router Mikrotik, you can click a picture like this. And three, if you want to provide the writings on Genesis, so if you writing on application Genesis, you can click picture like this and edit text. If you want to edit the post for good, the first, like right click the next, then text edit, then select font, text edit, you can click right click the next, and then secondly same, right click the next. And
come out.
come out their text edit you can choose free, you can choose free. Then select phone, and then you can click okay, finish. And then if you want to cause interference on the router, you can click picture like this. Symbol. How to change the router symbol? The first edit after preference. After you click preference, you can choose KMovieFS. Okay, KMovieFS. And after how is symbol, right click. After change, you can choose free. Then choose is up to you. Okay. Topology. So here I have two router and two PC.
Purpose.
PC one must ping PC two, and PC two ping PC one. Configuration. If now we will bring up his terminal to configure the router MikroTik. Well, later if you have pressed the console button as above, it will close all the console in this topology. We will now configure. Okay. Like this picture. Waiting. Login in MikroTik. First, we will configure in router MikroTik. First, why it's same as we config in Winbox. First, we will give IP address on every router with interface. Strictly follow its command like this. Remember, if you want to login first, is admin MikroTik admin for login. First, you can give IP address command like this: IP address at address and free interface
connect.
Interface is a connect and same configuration at router 2. Same you insert MikroTik, you can change identity. System identity set name free. This is same. Now we will config on PC one like this. Configuration on PC one, you can give IP address 192.168.1.3 and
next.
And then configuration IP address at PC 2. You can give IP address for PC, you can free PC. But you fail IP address. Network is same. And any question?
Adam Sopian.
Okay, I have a question. If I wanna connect router with a switch, what the cable can I use to connect the device? If I wanna connect a router and switch, what the cable can I use for to connect the device?
If you connect the router or switch,
yes,
you can choose cable. Can fast internet.
Internet.
Yes. And waiting. And console.
Yes. Console. Are Mikrotik have a fast internet if a router port?
Yes,
in James.
Maybe not.
What? Why you give to me the answer to use fast internet?
Actually, router Mikrotik have a fast internet.
Okay, after you.
Next.
Hanif.
Please. Next.
What's going to happen if we do not
have... What? Everybody, slowly.
What happened if we do not approve the license agreement?
What happen if we do not approve the license agreement? Ketika license agreement itu Genesis 3 kita tolak, apa yang terjadi?
So license agreement actually I don't know for license agreement.
I think when we do not agree with their license agreement,
yes,
of course we can't install the GNS3. That's the answer. We cannot install the GNS3 because the step to install the GNS3 is you must agree the license agreement,
yes,
right?
Yes.
So if we do not agree with that, we cannot step to the next step for install the GNS3. Okay.
Sorry.
So the answer is cannot install.
Yes.
Rafi Fadi. Come on, Afif. Figa. Madam.
What? Why you choose this topic?
Why you choose this topic?
Yes. Because before I'm presentation now, saya pernah itu kan, Mister?
I was already
presenting about GNS3. I think mudah tuh.
Easy.
Easy.
To continue your project.
Yes.
Saif.
So Genestri support anywhere, anything. For Cisco, Mikrotik, and TV. Not. Okay, enough.
Okay, Jeff.
What is the Win PCAP? Why we are not installing Win PCAP?
What is Win PCAP?
And why we are not installing? I'm Win PCAP, yeah?
Yes, PCAP.
Win PCAP is a file registry.
Yes.
So if you is a JMC installation, you must download Win PCAP because Win PCAP is a file JMC.
Okay, thank you, Rafi Fadi.
Instead on Genestri, we can configure the seat.
What? Repeat slowly.
Please. Is it on Genestri?
What? It is.
Is it on Genestri?
Yes.
We can configure the seat.
We can.
Can we configure the switch in Genestri? Yes. We can or we cannot.
Yes. Can.
We can.
Why? Configuring.
Except
your configuration Cisco, maybe you can, but your configuration Mikrotik, I think
Cannot.
Yes.
Okay. Sama.
Where we can download
GNS3?
So if you download Genestri application.
Where?
Di itu apa di?
In
www.genestri.com. Di situ apa sir?
On there,
you can choose file Genestri. www.genestri.com. Website www.genestri.com.
Okay, thank you. Usnul. Fulkan.
Menggunakan Genestri. Because my study. Every day I'm study use Genestri for my study.
Okay, Fikri. Fikri, where is Fikri? Zaki Rahmanto. Alvin.
Go.
Alvin. Ilham.
Yes. I was here. I have a question.
Yes.
Yeah. You have a what you learn?
Apply.
Jadi
menggunakannya.
Kenapa saya menggunakan?
Pernah. Ever.
Oh yes. Pernah itu apa? Yes.
I do.
Yes I do. Dulu itu.
In the last.
I do. Configuration Mikrotik for lagi kayak tadi tuh misal
like before
waiting
what
like before tadi plastic like this like bio like this in this before I do configuration okay. To Mikrotik and udah. To PC
udah
yes I do.
Okay Haidar
yes okay
yes
okay. Is there network emulator baru di cyber genis ini?
What? Can you read
it? Is there network emulator di cyber genis ini?
It's there another emulator beside apa tadi? Genis 3.
Yes.
Apakah ada?
Is there another? Ada yang lain?
Oh, ada yang lain selain genis 3. Of course, ada F. Example, disco packet tracer, Winbox, Genes 3, and I think enough.
That's it. Okay. Where is Office Novel?
Go.
Teach. Fajar.
Fajar pergi.
Yes.
Pergi kemana deh?
No.
Arif Rahman. What is the important of using GNS3?
Apa
tuh
important?
Penting.
Jadi apakah penting? Ya. Jadi GNS3 itu apakah penting? Yes.
Iya.
Bagi saya itu.
That's important.
Yes. That's important. Because if I not use GNS3 application, maybe I'm not studying and working.
We cannot.
We cannot study and working.
Okay, thank you. Aldi.
Who's make the GNS3? Sorry. Who?
Who?
Make the GNS3?
Well, okay, I know. I don't know. Okay. Because saya tidak pernah request tahu.
Because
I'm tidak pernah mencari tahu tentang
okay.
Thank you. I have more.
Okay. Yes. Please.
Where you have made your what you're learning?
Di mana? Ya.
What you have?
Oh, apa kamu?
What you're
Genus 3.
In my project, where? Semester 1.
No. Maybe in office or.
Oh yes yes.
Where?
In my classroom.
Where?
Class.
Some place.
Lain class. Oh.
Satu tempat.
Yes.
Seperti.
Belum pernah bisa.
Not yet.
I think not yet.
Okay, next. Rafli.
Okay. Is GNSP only used for Mikrotik only?
Yes. On one only. Okay. Apa tadi sir?
Use only in Mikrotik.
Bukan. Only use for Mikrotik sudah.
Kenapa cuma satu itu?
Only use
hanya menggunakan satu.
Hanya digunakan untuk.
Jadi kenapa saya menggunakan cuma satu?
Hanya.
Nggak, maksudnya pertanyaannya di mana?
Apakah GNSD
hanya digunakan untuk Mikrotik?
No. You can insert Cisco Mikrotik. Yes. No. Juniper.
So it can use in another device.
What is that?
Yeah. Okay.
Kalau
itu belum.
Okay. Okay. Udah cukup.
Bagi,
come on.
How to install
GNSP?
Okay.
No problem.
I love the question. It's just this is the real
question.
Okay.
Bagi, the first, if you install GNSP application, first you can download. You must download applications. At www.gns3.com. Okay. If you not understand, you can kunjungi.
Visit.
You can visit my blog. Catatan blog anak. blogspot.com.
That's all.
Okay.
That's your answer. Okay. Alam.
What's the size of GNSP application?
Size. GNSP application 300
megabyte.
Yes, megabyte. Alam.
Yes.
Yes.
Rizki Alhamdulillah.
Yes,
the installation of GNS3 is needing the internet connection.
Cara menginstal GNS3 ke internet.
No. When you install the GNS3, yeah. Do you need internet connection?
Oh, kapan?
Do you need?
Do you need?
Internet connection.
Oh yes. I think. I think not need because genesis offline. Kiki. So genesis application offline. Not online. Not much online.
Okay.
And closing game.
Nama.
Berapa lama saya?
How long?
Berapa lama?
Ya.
Yeah. Apa tadi ulang coba?
How long?
Boot in simulation GNS3.
Boot itu apa?
Boot.
Replay.
Booting.
I think in GNS3 not good. Yes. Not good. Because GNS3 is an emulator network for networking, not programming. Not
okay. Okay, thank you.
Any questions again?
Rafi.
Sorry. Okay. So if you don't know Genesis application, you can download website. You can download app website www.genesis.com. Okay. In here, di dalam itu apa misal? Insert ya?
Inside.
You can choose www.genesis.com.
I think your question, Rafi Dharma. I think your question is just the replay from your friend. Husnul.
Ganti.
What's Jack for? Yes.
Apa?
What's Jack for
GNS3? Jack. Jack.
Apa Mr. Good? What Jack? Jack mengganti.
Jack.
Oh, Jack.
What time will be at?
Oh,
what is the advantage?
Oh, yes. Kan tadi udah bisa
tadi. Check, try another question.
Ganti.
Try.
Kekurangan mana ada?
What GNS3 is it in big company?
Kapan kamu menggunakan?
Apa GNS3 digunakan di perusahaan besar? Okay. Not I think GNS3 application not used in office gede.
Big office.
Because application generic for study simulation not used in real. Yes. Not used in real. Any question?
That's all. You okay. Can close your presentation.
Okay, that's all from me. Sorry for mistake. Okay. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.